Austin, one person is in custody after five people were stabbed during a cookout. This happened at an apartment complex in North Austin. One man says he left to go to the store and came back to a bloody scene. He says his brother and his father were stabbed several times when a fight started. They are expected to live. No word on the conditions of the other victims. Police have not said what led to the incident.